OnePlus announced its latest flagship smartphone, the OnePlus 6T, earlier this week. While the phone is being sold unlocked directly by the company on its website, it's also being sold by T-Mobile as well. This is the first time a US carrier has sold a OnePlus device. However, some of you might be wondering if there are any differences between the T-Mobile OnePlus 6T and the unlocked OnePlus 6T. Turns out, there are a few. The biggest hardware difference between the T-Mobile version of the OnePlus 6T and the unlocked version is the T-Mobile model is a single SIM phone. You can only put one SIM card in the phone, a T-Mobile SIM card. The unlocked version of the OnePlus 6T is a dual SIM device. It can hold two SIM cards inside. Many people, particularly those who travel a lot on business, like dual SIM phones because they can have one SIM for personal calls, and another for work purposes. An unnamed OnePlus rep told Phone Arena the T-Mobile version of the OnePlus 6T has just one SIM card slot because it's very rare for people in the US to need an extra. That may be true, but it's still a bit disappointing.